G'day everyone, thanks for joining me. I'm RaidzeroAU and welcome back to another episode of Death Stranding. We've just been given a contract to take our own mother, the President of the United States, dead body to the incinerator.
Can I have a moment? President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it. America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended it. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam. And deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out. I love you, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Are you serious? Strap your mother to your back.
Facilities to the southwest. Remember that you'll be passing through BT territory.
We built the incinerator way up in the mountains so that the chiromatter in the smoke wouldn't reach the city. It won't be easy carrying a body up there.
Especially not your mother.
We'll be monitoring you around the clock. If anything comes up, we'll offer you support by the couplings.
Thank you. Right. Let's see where we gotta go. Incinerator West. All right. So I'm guessing I'm gonna have to come into here. And come down to the river. What's the easiest way up there? Is where tilting that might help. Looks like it's through here. Have a look. We're going to have to cross the river. Alright. We're going to have to make our way across the river to here. Into there. And then I reckon we've got to go up this way. Looks like you can only set a certain number. All right. Well, let's get going. But already ahead of you.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for the
full
48 hours
of a balanced
cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh BT to make our lives hell.
Well, you come here and... carry this around. So the trick with this at the moment, basically the thing, the way the mechanic works in it is the weight on your back sways. So at times you may have to use the left and right triggers to stabilize that side, or you can hold both of them down to stabilize it, which is sometimes just the easiest way of doing it. And that's why I overbalanced earlier, right? Ugh, I can't sprint. There's no way I can sprint with her on my back. Well, now what?
Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism.
Okay.
Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her.
Okay. G'day. Alright. So, that's where we're headed, up in the mountain over there. Alright, so we're outside the barrier now. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm carrying my dead mother. Okay, so that's where we're headed. Straight ahead there, into the valley over there. Should be all right. Really not sure how I'm going to go with YouTube and these. Well, and these songs, but you know what? Just going to have to grin and bear it. Easiest way over here is just here, I reckon. Give me hope and give me love. Well, I loved you then. Come on. Alright, give him a rest. He almost overbalances when you give him a rest. Guess we just go straight over here. Well, that could have been a mistake. This part looks a bit tougher. Alright, should be alright. A moment to admire the surroundings. It's pretty spectacular. Poor old Sam here. Hopefully we don't meet up with Fragile again. This would be a bit hard to explain. Alright, let's just stop for a moment. Do a bit of a scan. This is nasty. Oh, is there a way up here? Without dropping Mother Dearest. Maybe up here. Come on, Sam, get up there. Alright, have a rest, buddy. Okay, so that's where we need to go there. Here. Good job. Odra Tech's terrain scanner. Press right one to use the terrain scanner. Working danger put steep slopes or slippery surfaces. Yep. We've got one of those bug things over here. Probably do with a snack by now. Here. Rubens mask sunglasses. Okay. Stamina restoring energy drink. Nothing there. We take a wee. Probably not with our mother on my back. That's probably a little too disrespectful. What's going on there? Alright, let's have a look at our map again. Okay. Looks like here, somewhere here, here, and then there. Supposedly, it's full of BTs. Ah, ladders over there. See those ladders? I'd admit they would have been placed there by another player. See if we can get there without the use of ladders. Yeah, I think so. But this might be a bit of a path or something. What is this stuff here? Incinerator west of capital, not city. Good job, Sam. You made it. We didn't drop her. Well, not yet, anyway. Alright, activate the terminal. Remote. that they could close those before the flames started. Just saying. Rainbow.
Chimerium density in the area is climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Can I just stay here until it stops raining?
Burn the other cargo while you're there.
The other cargo.
What's this?
That's not right, it did work. I don't care what Igor said. It did its job. Put it this way, Sam, I think you're gonna need it to get out of there. Because the hands are coming. Have to plug yourself in. Turn to the capital knot.
Keep low. Move cautiously.
Yeah. get back down this path. If you don't keep moving, I think that was a bit close. Breath back. All right, keep moving. I'm right in front of us. Yeah, I know he's there. Keep our stamina up though. Oh, hang on. You're detecting something? Canteen. Cryptobiote. A living organism not seen before the DS. Consuming a cryptobiote immediately restores a small amount of blood. More than one can be eaten at a time if required. Can be stored if necessary for later use. Potential for distinctive taste. If we can get out of here. This is the way we came. You can see my footprints. A lot easier without my mother on my back, though. Where we climbed up. Right, let's just steady ourselves as we go down here. We don't want to injure ourselves.
It's easy to say.
Well, almost fell over. Oh, almost tripped again. All right, let's get back to town. See what's going on. Give a like. Let's use okay. So this is built by another player. Now, how long it lasts here, I'm not quite sure. Apparently everything does degrade over time, but yeah, pretty cool. So you can find things built by other players, like there were the ladders in the hills over there that somebody had used that we could have used, so that's not too bad. But I'm gonna come down and grab this cryptobiote. Almost looks like coral. And I reckon this is a pretty good place to leave it. We've made the delivery up to the incinerator and made it back. Rest our mother's soul. Thank you. So, hope you've enjoyed what you've watched. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. I look forward to seeing you all next time. I'm RaidzeroAU, signing out.